Hi, Broadway classes. It's Miss Jenni. I have a warm-up for your voices this week. So we're going to start first by buzzing our lips. Okay. And we're going to sing notes while we do it. Are you ready? Here we go. So we're scaling up. We're going. Try it on an ooh first. Here we go. Now back to the again. One more. Good. You should feel a little scratchiness right there after you do that. We're gonna use Miss Jenny's piano today. Here we go. May oh may oh may oh may oh may. Here we go. Mommy made me mash my M&Ms. Mommy made me mash my M&Ms. Now you're mad. Mommy made me mash my M&Ms. Mommy made me mash my M&Ms. Sad. Mommy made me mash my M&Ms. Mommy made me mash my M&Ms. Now you're happy. Mommy made me mash my M&Ms. Mommy made Mommy made me mash my M&Ms. Achoo! Mommy made me mash my M&Ms. Now you're laughing. Mommy made me mash my M&Ms. Mommy made me mash my M&Ms. Good job. Let's try. Zio, zio, zio. Now what we're saying is Z and ah. Z, ah, Z. Ah, can we try it together? Here we go. Zio, 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 ah, ah, ah. I bet you're doing great. Zio, 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 ah, ah, ah. Zio, 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 ah, ah, ah. Two more. Zio. Let's try our number counting. Now, I'm not sure if my babies have done this, but I want you to try it, okay? Here we go. We're gonna count. One, two, one. One, two, three, two, one. And we'll add a number as we go up. Try it with us, okay? Here we go. One, one, two, one. One, two, three, two, one. One, two, three, four, three, two, one. One, two, three, four, five, four, three, two, one. One, two, three, four, five, six, five, four, three, two, one. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Eight, eight, seven, eight, eight, seven, six, seven, eight, eight, seven, six, five, six, seven, eight, eight, seven, six, five, four, five, six, seven, eight. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Awesome. One more warm-up for our voices. We're going to say zing-a-mama. Can you try that? Zing-a-mama. One more time, zing-a-mama. We're gonna go like this, listen. Zing-a-mama, 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 zing. Can you try it with me? Here we go. Zing-a-mama, 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 zing. Zing-a-mama, 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 zing. Sing a mama, 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 sing. You guys did so good. Now the last thing I want you to do is our up, down, forward, back. Okay? Are you ready to try it? Let's see. I'm gonna stand up so I can do it properly. Here we go. We're gonna go in and up and a down and a forward and a back. And in up and a down and a forward and a back. And around and around. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, whoop, whoop, whoop. Okay, go find your videos now. We're gonna learn Under the Sea this week, okay? Bye.
Hey Broadway students, it's Miss Katie here. We brought in Miss Jacqueline for some extra fun. Hope you guys are nice and warm with your vocal warm-up from Miss Jenni. And we're about to teach you some of your show choreography that you haven't learned yet. Just so you have something new to work on, and we'll add this video to your drive as well, so it's with all of your other practice videos. Once you guys get back in studio, we'll figure out your spots for this and how you're getting on the stage, but right now we're learning the chorus. And me and Miss Jacqueline are gonna mirror you. So you're gonna step to the right, and we're gonna step this way, so you can just do the exact same thing as us, yeah? So once you get to your spot, that is to be determined, we're gonna step together to the right. Step together, and as you do that, your hands come up high and clap, okay? So we just arrived, we step off of our number. Step and clap, and then we're gonna swim and wiggle all the way down. Miss Jacqueline, really good at that one. And then we step and clap the other way, and wiggle it all the way down. We're natural, we look just like fish. So it goes, under the sea, wiggle, wiggle, under the sea, ba-da-ba-da, yeah? Yeah. The next part, darling, it's better. We're gonna jump open and put our thumbs up. It's better. And I like to throw my hips one way. Cute. Super exciting. And then it says down where it's wetter. So instead of putting my thumbs up, my thumbs go down for down, and my hips are gonna change. Down. And then it says take it for me, and I'm gonna jump my feet closed, and I'm gonna take those thumbs and put them on me. Isn't that great?
Great.
Like the thumb section. So we have the step together, wiggle section. Step together, wiggle. Thumbs up, thumbs down, thumbs in. Yeah? Up on the shore, they work all day. We're gonna wipe the sweat off of our forehead. Oh, that was such hard work and throw it on Miss Jacqueline.
Oh, keep it up here.
Sorry, I wiped my sweat on here. Okay. And then I wipe my sweat the other way. Miss Jacqueline, hit me with her sweat then. Okay. And I keep those hands there when I finish. So it goes up on the shore, they work all day. Leave it there. Send the slave away. Yeah? Now, when you do your first sweat wipe, you need to put your extra hand on your hip. I don't want any spaghetti in this dance, okay? Sure, they work all day out in the sun, the slave away. Yeah? And yeah. Then these hands flip over. Whoop. While we're devoting. And then they shoot up to the sky. Way up on your tippy toes. And then it says under the sea, so we have to go under the sea. All the way down. Let's plug our nose for this one. All the way down. Yeah? And then the next section of the dance is gonna be divided by age group, what the lions do and everything. But that's what we're gonna learn this week. So, review, slow motion. Step together, wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Step together, wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Thumbs up, thumbs down, thumbs in. Wipe the sweat, here we go. Wipe the sweat, extra hand on your hip. Leave it there, other hand. Flip them up. Shoot them up to the sky and dive in the pool and stay down. Yeah? And when you come down here, you want to stay on your toes. You don't want to drop to your knees or anything because you're going to come up again kind of quickly. Yeah?
Yeah.
Can we put a song to it, Miss Jacqueline?
I think that's a great idea.
Let's do it.
I'm not going to sing because that would make you guys, like, cry.
Oh, yeah. We'll do the guide vocal, Miss Jacqueline.
Sounds good.
They haven't learned the vocals for this one yet, so we'll do that when we get back with Miss Jenni.
Sounds good.
I know. She's our vocal lady.
Yeah, I'm
definitely. Listen to me. The human world is helpless. Life under the sea.
So this is the part of the song that everyone's going to be coming on the stage.
The seaweed is always green now. It's a mighty exhilarating.
The seaweed.
We dream about woven up there. But our knees are in mistake. Just look at the world around you. That is my day.
Yes, this is what we're pretty much
about.
And we're ready. Here we go. Step right.
Under the sea. take it from me.
Wipe the sweat, hand on hip. Other hand. Flip it. Shoot it up. Scoop it down.
Practice it, and I'm really excited to see that when we get back in studio. Love ya.